my newest video blog. Thanks for watching. Have you ever been at a party where you didn't feel comfortable, you didn't know what to do, the people you wanted to talk to were already talking, and you didn't know that many people, and you just didn't feel so comfortable? I have experienced that, and in the past when I went home, I felt bad and disappointed. But I found a trick that really works when I am in a situation like that. Instead of being disappointed and not knowing what to do or feeling self-conscious, I choose to act as if I was the host. For example, I look around if somebody needs something to drink and I serve them, or if somebody stands around not knowing anybody, I go to them, I talk to them and make them feel comfortable. And I just try to take care of people. And by doing that, I completely forget that I'm not comfortable. Actually, I do feel comfortable after that. There's another thing that came to my attention. Like, for example, if I take a friend to church that has never been there, I go there and my friends, they know me and they start talking, and then that's really bad for the other person because she doesn't feel like part of it. And I've started to just say, stop, you know, this is my friend. And then to just include her in the conversation, include her in the talk, so she feels part of it. To me, that is very, very important, because it has happened to me too. And then you just stand there and you feel like you're in the wrong movie. And another thing is, if you are with someone who doesn't know any of these things, like you're talking to them and then their friends come, but they don't introduce you because they don't know that you're supposed to do that, then you can go up. You take the initiative. You put out your hand and say, oh, I'm Irene. Who are you? And you talk, and you just make people feel included. That is very important. Maybe it takes a little courage at first, but it is a lot of fun. I can only encourage you to try it out. It's great.